Christmas Eve. You can say there's no such thing as Santa. And as for me and Grandpa Weebly, she'd been drinking too much eggnog, and we warned her not to go. But she forgot her medication, and she wandered out the door into the snow. When we found her Christmas morning at the scene of the attack, there were hoofprints on her forehead and incriminating claw marks on her back. Oh! Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can see there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe it's not Christmas without Grandma. No, it's not. No, it's not. All the family's dressed in black, sat in black, sat in black, and we just can't help but wonder: should we open up her gifts or send them back?
Send them back!
Now we're all so proud of Grandpa. He's been taking this so well. Seeing them there watching football, drinking root beer and cards with Cousin Bill. Grandma got run over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can see there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe. Now the goose is on the table and the pudding made a fig, and the blue and silver candles that would just have left the hair from Grandma's wig. I have warned my friends and neighbors, better watch out for yourselves. They should never give a license to a man who drives a sleigh and plays with bells.
Oh!
Grandma got ran over by a reindeer walking home from our house Christmas Eve. You can see there's no such thing as Santa, but as for me and Grandpa, we believe.